Ferndale foul number one, Seth Coleman is first, team's first. At the line for the Rangers to shoot two, Zach Meyer.
Come on, Zach.
Basket by Dylan Pascarella. Ferndale foul on number two, Quimere Sims, his first, team second. Into the game for the Rangers, number 10, Eli Klein, and number 31, Jake Brock.
Nice.
Forestville's foul on number 31, Jake Rock, his first, team second. At the line for the Yellow Jackets to shoot one shot, Chance Kelly. Basket by Carson Berkheimer. Forestville's foul on number 31, Jake Rock, his second, team's third. Into the game for the Rangers, number 5, Damon Crawley, number 3, Dylan Pasquarella. Into the game for Ferndale, number 3, Kajai Thomas, and number 24, Justin Mitchell. Returning to the game for the Rangers, number 22, Jeremy Murdoch. Pasquarella.
You trying to go get a dollar? Where'd you go? good luck.
Basket by Bruce Moore.
He traveled. It's a bad thing.
Yeah.
Like, he does it way too much.
Into the game for the Rangers, number 10, Eli Klein, and number 12, Zach Myers. Into the game for the Yellow Jackets, number 0, Sahid Sims.
Dumb.
Oh, he scored.
really. I love your Super Scoobies, like.
Forest Hills foul number 3, Dylan Pascarella, his first, team's fifth. At the line for the Yellow Jackets to shoot 2, number 0, Sahid Sims.
This kid makes any shots. I'm gonna like screech. That's what I thought.
Into the game for the Rangers, number 5, Damon Crawley. And into the game for Ferndale, number 2, Palmyra Sims.
Okay. I'm aware.
Returning to the game for the Rangers, number 10, Eli Klein.
I seriously, I'm convinced that he doesn't read the book right. Because at the one scrimmage, he like...
What?
At the one scrimmage, Dylan Pascola got at least like 20-some points. And he was like, oh no, he only got 7. And I'm like,
who is there? Ferndale foul number 2, Premier Sims, his second, team's third.
He's like stone.
He probably puts him on the other team.
Yeah. He's not going to be too angry, at least. As long as you guys win, he'll be fine. He'll go home happy and smiley and full of cupcakes.
Into the game for Ferndale, number 12, Ethan Haney, and number 24, Justin Mitchell. Returning to the game for Forest Hills, number 3, Dylan Pascarello, also in for Ferndale, number 3, Jai Thomas, and in for Rangers, number 31, Jake Rock.
He's already scored.
Exactly, so we're going to
dumb. You might,
I know you don't think so, but I do have a functional brain.
We're eating pizza right after this, though.
That's goodbye, Chance Kelly.
Not entirely.
What?
still made it in.
Offensive foul on Forest Hill number 5, David Crawley, his second, team 6th. Into the game for the Rangers, number 12, Zach Myers. Offensive foul on Ferndale's number 12, Ethan Haney, his first, team's 4th. Back into the game for the Yellow Jackets, number 1, Seth Coleman, and number 0, Saheed Sims. Carson Merkheimer, his second, team's 1st. At the line for Ferndale, shooting 2, Bruce Moore.
Is that Mr. Disturbing?
sounded like someone's phone whenever you hit one of these buttons on the new maps. That's what it sounded like.
I got you a little bit.
Thank you, you remember.
Ferndale foul, number 10, Bruce Moore, his first, team's first. Forest Hills foul on number 22, Jeremy Berta, his first, team second.
For what? Being too innocent.
Into the game for Ferndale, number 24, Justin Mitchell. Into the game for Forest Hills, number 10, Eli Klein, and number 31, Jake Brock.
It's true. It's always true because of the color.
I know.
Basket by Chance Kelly.
And that's also because of the color.
Yeah.
Basket put by Jake Raw. Ferndale foul on number 4, Chance Kelly, in his first, team second. At the line for the Rangers, he shoots one shot, Jake Rock.
Don't miss it.
Returning for the game for Ferndale, number 10, Bruce Moore. And back in for the Rangers, number 12, Zach Myers, and number 32, Carson Berkmeyer.
Eli, I'd share my food with you. And that's saying a lot. Because normally, I'm Joey, and Joey don't share food. I don't know how I'm not like 400 pounds. Let's be honest here. The amount of food I eat is ridiculous. Stressed, food. Sad, food. Angry, food. Happy, food.
Me and him like to joke about how he would smash spoons in to make them backwards, and then show it to me.
Because he's like hard to understand.
Mm-hmm. What do you have? Hat.
And you sound great. You have to take the audition. If he has Patronus, I wouldn't be surprised. If he has Adversity, I'm very surprised because he's Adversity is the best. Money there. I think that hurt my $50 joke.
Well, that girl, the same girl.
I know.
He breathes
really well.
Josh has breathing.
He does. Imagine the baby coming out of his mother, wrapped in a an inhaler.
Four of the foul on number 32, Carson Berkmeyer.
I just imagine the kid coming out of his mom with like a box of tissues and one.
Returning to the game for Forestville, number 31, Jake Rock.
He's all red and he's like, no. Blanket around him, just like up to his back in the hold.
Three. For his little smile, on number 31, Jay Rock, his third team score.
It did.
Back into the game for Ferndale, number two, Amir Sims.
Yeah, the last 2 years. Yeah, but normally we had to wait for it, remember?
Basket by Jake Rob. For his little foul, number 22, Jeremy Verna, his second team's better. Into the game for Ferndale, number 3, Jai Thomas. And then for Forest Hills, number 10, Eli Klein.
Ooh, that's my man.
What?
Earthquake Eva. I'm sorry, Mr. Viscovi.
There you go.
Oh, that's strange. That's my daughter. Yes, it is. Says Mr. Myers from the back. Mr. Viscovi, your sarcastic clapping isn't helping the situation.
Hey, perfect play!
Don't you dare her demand that she loves.
I'm sorry. Did I give you permission to hit him in the leg with that? No, I didn't. So now we're gonna fight.
Funny thing is, she was being mean to the guy's leg, but then standing out of bounds caught it.
So Ferndale foul on number 10. Bruce Moore is second, and Thiem's third. At the line for the Rangers, who shoot two, Carson Berkheimer.
Come on, Carson!
Eli, baby, are you okay? Are you okay? Carson. Did he hurt you? What did he do to you? How did he hurt you?
I'll give you 20 bucks.
Why would I do that? Yeah, that's not fair.
Ferndale foul on number 4, Chance Kelly is second, Thiem's fourth. Returning to the game for the Rangers, number 3, Dylan Pascarella. At the line for Ferndale, shooting two shots. Ferndale foul on number 24, Justin Mitchell, is first, Thiem's fifth.
Apparently we have three of which are valid. Three. The other four, because the other
three. Where's TOL?
Huh?
TOL.
Into the game for the Rangers, number 10, Eli Klein.
I just love foul shots.
Deny the ball, White. Deny it. Deny it.
I think it's a player.
not our fault that ref is stupid.
Yeah, he's there.
Really?
Call it!
Eli, good job, buddy. I'm proud of you. Bad ankle problems, the jumping and stuff.
Yeah, Zach always has bad ankle problems.
I
cannot play basketball.
Returning to the game for the Yellow Jackets, number one, Zach Coleman.
Because of major rents, I've been having problems with my breasts now.
Yes.
Because I'm always like,
you're always in that mood. Dude, now you know how I feel in tennis because my super racket is too light.
Forrest Hills foul on number 10, Eli Klein, his first team take.
What?
Returning to the game for Forrest Hills, number 32, Carson Berkheimer.
You can foul
also
anybody else.
Also for Ferndale, number 10,
foul Mr. Viscovia.
At the line
for
Ferndale, number 23, Logan Trapar.
Sorry, he's wrong. Does
no matter
what he does, he's right. He only puts his head do me a favor, shove him off the cliff.
What?
See, this always goes faster than football. Because football, it's start, stop, start, stop, start, stop, start, stop. But this is like start.
That's good by Jeremy Verda.
Reason number 745, why I was so excited for you.
Forrest Hills foul, number 3, Dylan Cascarillo.
Who would wear him?
Dylan didn't even dive it.
At the line for Ferndale, shooting 1-1, number 3, Jai Thomas.
He's switched on his own.
This is also why I hate basketball, because stupid people like this rap.
You know he's slipping his hands. Yeah, he slipped. He didn't know
one thing I hate about basketball is rest. Oh yeah, there's so much
confidence.
Well, it's not even that. It's refs choose favorites. And it's obvious.
Returning to the game for Ferndale, number 4, Chance Kelly.
She's literally dumb.
I think Mary's watched that episode. She doesn't marry.
She doesn't want you to spoil it for
they
me.
They got engaged.
No.
Exactly. I don't know if it's going to be married. They do say because DJ has a thing for canceling marriages.
I mean, same?
But they did say that they're going to have like a triple wedding at the same time. Like DJ's wedding, Stephanie's wedding.
Kimmy.
Kimmy's
one,
yeah.
Ferndale
yeah, because she gets remarried on Ferdinand.
It's Ferdinand.
It's Ferdinand.
Into the game for Ferdinand, number 10, Bruce Moore.
It's Ferdinand.
At the line of the Rangers, issue 1-1, number 13, Carson Bergheimer.
And who is Stephanie marrying? That baseball player?
Jimmy.
The baseball
Jimmy
player?
Jimmy Gibbler. Jimmy Gibbler's brother. And they have a baby.
Yeah, they have a kid.
She's a surrogate.
Yeah.
Poor Steph.
Now they have a baby, and his name is Danny. Their dad.
That's cute. I'll break everything.
And then Joe, but they can call her DJ.
Like, their sister.
She did it because of DJ.
Aw, that's cute.
She, like, honored
see,
because Danny.
See, this is what Stephanie does, and me. I'm like, I really like this Japanese.
Forest Mills foul on number 32, Carson Bergheimer. That is his fifth personal foul.
Yeah, my dad, that's about it.
Ferndale is now on the bonus.
That stands for treasure.
Into the game for Forest Mills, number 31, Jake Rock. At the line for the Yellow Jackets, shooting 2, the Jai Thomas.
What?
Takara, that name is Japanese for treasure.
Okay. my daughter asked me, Mom, I feel like I hate myself. I feel like I'm worthless. And be like, go look up the meaning of your name. See? What is it? Takara. It's Japanese for treasure.
So you're a treasure? My name is Jesus' name.
Ferndale Cobb on number one, Seth Coleman, his second, he's 10. The Rangers are now in the double bumps. At the line for Forest Hills to shoot two, Dylan Pasquarello.
If I ever have a kid, a daughter.
My first son's going to be named Kevin George Roberts the second, no matter who I'm married to.
I don't care.
His last name is Roberts. I like original.
I want one of my AIP. Or I'm gonna name him.
It's like my friend's cat, who, or not my friend, my aunt's friend's cat that's named Tuna. You know how they spelled it? T-U-N-A-G-H. I'm like, bro, go be like, go be like.
And that's it. Stay with us for the presentation of the first.